20 more minutes into him or what? Oh man, now he got me singing. Damn. I'm gonna kill you, JoJo. Playing that damn little Uzi song around me, bro. Contagious. That shit contagious, man. Oh, the wrong nigga in the slot. Hold up. Why they playing with me, man? What, JoJo? As a rookie, that is cause for celebration, not just in Kansas City, but across the league when you see these guys. So now, do you think you can use the linebackers now? He run it well, he caught it well, and he sparked Kansas City to a 5-0 start to the season, and eventually to the playoffs. A bright future for him. Total yards. You been okay? Yeah, you been using linebackers. You right? My bad. My bad. My bad. My bad. Touchdown, bitch. Touchdown, nigga. This fool-ass nigga up out of here. Let's get this fool-ass nigga named Mr. Shape Life up out of here. I don't know why he got the Cardinals. Think he gonna beat me with them stank-ass Cardinals. 20 more minutes is going on.
Offense back onto the field. Earlier we were talking about the quarterback position, a big decision coming up on that spot. But you know,
watch the counter to the left. Watch the counter to the left. There you go. Get your ass over here, nigga. I know how you play. I know how you play, nigga. Counter left, counter right. You throw the ball, it's a pick. Plain and simple. Counter right, counter right. That's a pick, stupid ass. No comp of fucking pitching. And they got everybody guards every game. Oh, I'm tripping. That's on me. That's on me. I had a nigga wide open. That's on me. Come on, man. I'm about to. 21 skunk is dip. I'm hitting 100 on this man. Come on, Kareem Hunt. Damn.
Good first step there defensively, but they're still knocking on the doorstep, so maybe another run here.
Touchdown. Oh, he almost ran his ass off. Gonna Alex, no, he ain't getting him. Yeah, Alex Smith ain't getting him.
So they go for it on fourth and goal, hoping to get six, and it's six the other way.
Hindsight is 20/20. But by being aggressive,
yeah, I know if you don't play young blood.
Mr. Bobble. I'm gonna get him. This is my
blue.
This is the blues I'm playing. Yeah, it's just still final thing. Nigga burnt off the line. Blue. Burnt that boy Pat P off the line. Was it the money that made me a savage? Hoping the person I'm ever to have it. What you saying now for now? Off the line. Burnt that boy Pat P off the line. I'm in the kitchen cook first of the first. You let a wide receiver dash running back tackle you. This is my blue. Cause I'm back down on my own again. Take a look and then look at this stuff. Run right. Feed the plug. So I'm so loved. But I know you show you what. It's time for niggas get lying and hitting my slums. To find a pool of your blood. Yeah, nigga. I'm living in a can of Newton. I'm in a piston of it. I'm in a piston of it. Get your ass over here, nigga. Nigga, Justin Houston got like 80-something speed, boy. He coming for that ass, boy. Run left. Thank you. Come on, nigga. Damn, stumbling for it. This is the final thing. When the nights get cold and long. Cut back. Oh, yeah. Ooh. That boy got his ass buzz. Oh, yeah, that's a flag. Where the flag at? That's unnecessary roughing. About to try this boy. Touchdown. Down. I try to dive in that. I say my prayer, bust my mind, peace. Before I leave, I took my nine peas. Okay, I hit the dice game, my head crack 'em. Quarterback, if you got the work, I'ma sack 'em. Okay. Hitting highs is up on the prize. It's about me, a seven pick and running your door. I'm turned up. I'm a zombie. Jaw locking. Fuck out of here. He ain't the one to play with, boy. You're too gentle. Motocross pussy boy, she got cancer. I can't go back. It's the code that you know that. Gotcha, baby. Get him. I got him. Polo down. Pop a nigga like a collar. Bonfire. Pray your boy top dollar. Top shot us. Rod buyer, Rastafari, pulling up in the Rari. No dreadhead, but I cheat the Bob Marley. Ooh, sorry, he just choo-choo the bell them. Train her, don't man her, I try to tell them. Do a screen like you crazy. That shit D'd up. That shit beat up. You pit these sorry ass Cardinals against me. What you think? Started off well with Pens and Armand. Now we on Stars and fuck the better song. Drop that, man. Kareem Hunt, they tried Kareem Hunt on here, bro, because the man not getting tackled. The first person that come up on him, bro, he's not getting tackled, bro. Damn. Should have hurt a little weird, though, man. Finna try that, man. Finna try that boy Pat Pete. Let's see what he really bought. Let's see what he really bought. Oh! I'm finna jump all that boy with two people. It don't even matter. He caught it! Oh! The ball went that high in the air, huh? The last time. This is the last chance. Come on, Chris Conley. Come on, Chris Conley. I knew it. Oh, nah, you ain't going nowhere, nigga. You ain't cribbing a damn thing. You got one little lucky one. Don't do it. I'm telling you. That shit not gonna be open again, just letting you know. You still act like you're the best player on the field. You still carry that supreme arrogance with you and continue to fire the ball. I've seen guys have games like this, and this is where you find out if you're great or not. Can you overcome some interceptions and still lead your team to victory? And that's incomplete. That one was intended for John Brown. And it's third. Come on now. The one they did out of that defensive is that they showed him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They come after him, they send him back. I think that's what you need to do to keep him guessing. And they kept him on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Does that make sense? Throwing his Palmer. Steps away to his left. Give me this shit. He ran out with Reggie Ragland, bro. You stupid. You ran out with the wrong one. You probably would have got away with Derrick Johnson because he getting old. Burnt that boy again. I told him to just do it and don't talk about it. And when you slap, boy, you better hit everybody. I'm living like a sniper sliding with the window cracked because I'm a backseat rider. And what? Now, get out that defense, please. I will literally blur that boy Pat Pete every time. All right, you get in that defense again, he getting blurred. All right. JoJo, the score is 27-7. Give me that. All right, go ahead. Yeah, you about to quit. He about to quit.
If I get caught in the storm, I'm going to try to carry myself. Hey, listen, keep going. I'm going to call.
Come on, scrub. Now, so you think you're the safe? Oh, yeah, you stupid. He getting blurred again. Look, he getting blurred again. Oh, that's Buck. He ain't going to die. Oh. Nah, he took that into the crib. That nigga took that into the crib.
So they throw the pick six. They get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. They'll take this across the 25. Couple extra yards.
Oh, most depth. Most depth.
Fred, man.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, he burnt. He burnt. He burnt. He burnt. He burnt. Too slow. Too slow. Too slow. He gonna blur him every time. Every time. You got Chris Conley over here looking like Julio. He ain't blurring the damn soul. What, you think? You think you about to blur me because you done put J.J. Nelson starting now? Nah. Nope.
Shut the fuck up. I don't know what kind of ball you are. Bro, no.
Hurry up, bro.
Interception, so this offense, they should be fresh. That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because one play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action.
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in it, and keep feeding them. It's a lock on deep left side here. And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he
beat up. Y'all lost again? Wait.
I think that sometimes this quarterback's throwing a lot of confidence. Got Bruner's on arrogance, and that can put your team in some dutch.
Yeah, especially maybe want to look at some safer routes after the interception he had that ended their last drive. They'll run it now out of the gun. And now a lot to speak of there.
Stop trying me now. Stop trying me now. I was pressing still. He D'd up, look. D'd up. He is pressing. What you finna tell me? He pressed. About to show you again. Now he wanna put his ass in the spot. Okay. D'd up, come on.
Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down. I hate to sound really negative, but at this point, an incomplete pass, almost a moral victory that it's not picked off.
You may hate to sound negative, but that was negative.
It was very negative, I know. But all these first half inners, and that is caught. Touchdown, Cardinals. J.J. Nelson, 39.
Now she's getting whooped. I don't care.
I'm
going to win regardless.
Well, that touchdown certainly helps, but they've got to go ahead and convert, get to the half, and figure out how to keep chopping down this lead in a second, don't they?
Yeah, they still need to regroup, and they still need to end the second quarter strong. A little bit of time left.
Judge, shut up, because you can't beat none of us in man. You stupid as shit. You stupid.
Now the Chiefs offense, they get ready to
you ass is fucking 2K. You ass is fucking 2K.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. He's got space. Turning point as he'll get the football in very good field position late in this first half. That late in the clock, second quarter, why not just run it a time or two and get it into the locker room?
Well, you're saying it makes absolutely perfect sense. Run it and get out of there. I'm just wondering if the pressure is
dead. Yeah, make a decision, nigga. Yeah. Dumb shit. Let's go. 2-1 halftime, nigga. Let's go. I'm Millie Rock on any block. I'm Millie Rock on any block. You gay.
This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And it is decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. Here comes the Chiefs offensive unit as they'll have it to begin quarter number three. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive. As they score here, especially a touchdown, it's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think they're going to call their plays accordingly because what you really want to do, even though you know the score
Tyreek Hill, come on, bro.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
They go play action to Hunt. Now Smith. They're going deep for Hill.
Yeah, Alex Smith's ass is shit.
Picked by Brandon Williams.
Alex Smith's ass, bro. Yes.
For the Cardinals touchdown.
Shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
Keep running over Reggie Wagler like he's not finna bust your ass. Go ahead. 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 Keep running up with him like he's not finna bust your ass. Keep going. Keep going.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this
case, just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
When you know your mom in the house, you gotta say hi to Freak. Jump ball in that. Jump ball. Ooh. You lucky, boy. Blur. Should have been passing the French. You getting your ass beat. How I'm cheating if I'm beating your ass. That was, shut up. That's why your ass from Coral Springs. That's why your ass from Coral Springs. That's fake ass pick. Nigga, you wasn't gonna win anyway if we was playing for real. Alright, stop playing for real. Start playing for real then. Watch.
So far, it's working for both of them.
That'll bring up second and goal after the gain of five.
He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention. Because
and he's got it. Touchdown, Chiefs. Travis Kelce for a 4 yards out. And the Chiefs are able to grow their lead. And all he takes off with it, it's a fake. The tight end Kelce has it over the middle. And that one covered beautifully. The defenders stayed home, and they'll stop him behind the line. Bunker now to kick this one away. This is taken at his four. Arizona getting ready to go as they take the field.
What?
They begin the drive with Johnson.
My mom.
25 yards to pick up there, and also a first down.
Man, these guys may not win this ball game, but you certainly can't fault the effort of this man here today. He's been a real thorn in their side.
My dad went to go take her to the airport.
That last carry puts him over the 100-yard mark.
My dad went to go take her to the airport.
They stay on the ground on first for Johnson. And good penetration here. He'll get this down only to about the 49-yard line.
Oh, my God!
First down carry, so it's second and nine.
Nice job by our defensive front there to hold him to a short game. Okay, yes. Well played, I must say.
Under pressure here, and down he goes. Sank back at about the 43.
Niles, quit it.
Alan Bailey in there to drop it.
No, he need to quit. This garbage ass. 52-34. That.
Pressure gets to him again. Justin Houston getting it once again. His third sack of the afternoon. They're going to try and throw.
What the fuck you think you going, bitch?
What a real head scratcher there. And boy, that means this next drive is going to start the But at this stage,
I was trying to pass the ball. It wouldn't let me. I swear that's the only way I get off the game nowadays.